way to the ring. From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
Listen to this crowd. No one gets a reception like Y2J Chris Jericho.
In the ring, accompanied by the All-American Jack Swagger. From Switzerland, weighing 232 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Antonio Cesaro.
Now we haven't seen too much success from this superstar lately. Tonight is a must win.
Shot to the midsection.
These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
Blocked.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Match.
And Antonio Cesaro making a huge comeback late in the match.
Well, he's only ever a couple big power moves away from ending the match. So now it's just a matter of catching his opponent. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Hooking away. Back in the ring, and the official's got his back to the action again. Oh, this has got to end. What a devastating neckbreaker. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Ow, straight right hand. Talk about catching a beating.
And momentum has changed hands once more.
On fire. Antonio landing unanswered shots.
And then punch lands hard. Oh, Cesaro took a hard fall there. Antonio needs to get back in this.
Five.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
The ref is getting closer to 10.
And he gets back in the ring. What a nasty elbow.
What a display of athleticism from Jericho.
Feeding off the energy of this WWE Universe. He's heading back up. Uh-oh.
He scored with that one.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see? Look out!
Oh, my God, that's it.
We got a corner.
Two.
The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh, what a reversal by Antonio. Oh, clothesline.
Jericho goes right off his feet. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Huge hit with the bait. This is a two crab caught with that. Antonio main.
Three.
Come on, move it.
Cesaro looking to finish.
Take a look at this one more time. Never seen anything like it.
Four.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. Jericho!
Competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.